I said he doesn't sound as bad as me, so it's okay. No. Sound as bad as me. Is what I said.
She looks crazy with that that cosmetic, I'm not gonna lie. She looks crazy.
There's no totem or boon or...
There is, it's back there. She kicked him. Oh. Hold on, I'll make another one.
Alright, I went live again just in case. There you go.
Okay.
It's not telling me I'm not live, so you're
Oh my god, she just tried to like... Oh my god, I ran into
her. Huh?
Did you purposely 99?
Yeah, I turned it off. I turned it off.
Sorry. Yes.
And I turned it back on.
Just I 99 that one. Because if we finish it, we're definitely 3-shitting.
I'm gonna try to see if there's a totem in main building, actually.
There's not.
Damn. Okay, thanks.
But I keep moving. Can't stop myself moving. Damn. Like these bitches in my hands, and it's gonna be alright. So the player's gonna play for the game. It's gonna play for the game. I just wanna shake
it. She's coming over.
Shake it off. Shake it off.
Hey. Okay, we're doing good though. Showing us two. Oh, she's about to have three hugs. Okay.
Out the basement.
Chicken extra, baby.
I try to go around and get Ron.
She's going back to the basement.
Chicky,
chicky.
Oh, baby chicken.
Gonna
have to look at my baby chicken.
Ooh, run by. Yep. Oh, damn it.
Shit.
That's a whoop, shit whoop, on me.
Whoop, 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 no, I picked whoop, a piece of rice off the
floor.
I'm sorry.
That's but the it's the thing for the 50 stars again. Thank
you. Whoop,
whoop. But it's the thing for the 50 stars. I'm being plucked by a chicken.
How did that connect? Did you call me?
There's a chicken in the stream. There's a chicken in the stream.
That's the sound of the police. Alex, I feel like I'd hang out with you in real life. I'm not even kidding. Like, I feel like you'd definitely be someone I'd hang out with in real life.
There's a chicken in the stream.
What?
Look at the stream. There's a chicken in the stream.
Chick, chick, chicky.
Look at the chicken.
I need to turn my light on. This TV is getting too bright.
Look at the chicken. The chicken's in the stream.
Is the chicken okay?
Yeah, the chicken is okay. That's the one that got hurt today.
I know. I was scared here. Oh, look at this.
Get
a
boo boo. Get a boo boo, baby.
She's so cute. She's like very used to humans.
She's a little swoop. I like her little swoop
tongue. Yeah.
She got her style.
Oh my god, this woman is insane in the membrane.
Right here, right here. Whoever did the gen with me. No, never mind.
What?
No, never mind. I thought it was a gen over here. Oh shit, she's on me. She's not on me.
No, she's on me. Is she on you now?
I'm gonna get Alex.
So she's not on you, she's on me.
Yes. So my stream is up and running, so there's no issue, so I don't know.
Yeah, that's okay. Yeah. It's not now it is, yeah. Before. I need to find a totem to boon. Is this one?
To bless?
Nope. Oh yeah, to bless.
Let's work at this gen, Alex. She's coming back.
Thank you. Yep.
She's going after you.
She sure is.
Oh
Oh no, Alex. Why is there another TNL wall? My lord.
You don't like the TNL wall?
I mean, they're fine, but I'm just not not as good at them as I am at certain other tiles.
Watch out, watch out, watch out. I don't want you to die.
Don't crush the boon, lady. I'm using that.
Is she on me?
Oh, I'm still working on that gen.
Alright, I'm gonna go try and...
She's on me. She's on me.
No, actually, I'm gonna come back to that gen and heal your booty, because you're deathhooked.
Look, I'm gonna be honest, I don't leave the cornfield whenever I'm being chased. I will go in circles.
That is fair. That is fair. The cornfield is strong. Please, please get enough. I think she's coming back. Yep. Run by those, do you see those lockers right there, Ron? Run by those lockers if you get a chance.
I think we should give up. I want us all to make it.
She mad. She coming to me. She loves me. She wants the Spanish spicy sausage.
But you're on death hook though, so like I'd rather that not.
Nope. She's on me. Yeah, she's mad. Ooh, I'm gonna run her to couch.
Ron,
come
to the
boon
that I just...
even more mad.
I'm healing. I'm healing.
Okay, cause I'm on a generator right next to this gate.
She's on me though. I'm dead. No, I already crossed the fucking window. Oh my.
Wait, wait, we can distract her. We can distract her.
No.
Distract her.
She has Lightborn.
She
has
does.
Lightborn.
Yeah. I should have known when my flashbang didn't blind her.
I'm out, bitches! Help me, please, help me! Take the hits! Take the hits!
How are we supposed to take a hit if we're injured? What do you mean?
Never mind, she's coming
to
us!
I'm just gonna open this gate. I can't believe she has Lightborn. That's crazy. I'm opening the gate.
Oh god! I am so sorry.
It's okay.
I was trying to take a hit so bad.
Wait, okay, I don't want any more of us to go down. Please.
Hey Taylor, make a right. Keep going. Make a right.
Call to this gate.
Call to the gate that I'm opening. No, it's a turn right. Yes, keep going straight.
Well, this one's 99. If anyone wants to come open.
No,
this.
I already got it. I already got it open.
Okay, bye. The fuck? What do you mean you already got it open? All
right,
bye.
She's after me. Get Taylor. Write my story.
I'm recovering.
Tell my kids I love them.
She went back.
Come to me. Come pick me up.
It's okay. Go heal.
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. I forgot you were
she's
down
going
too.
Back over there.
Oh, she's phasing too. She's
over here.
Before I...
Run.
Nope.
I'm opening this gate. You want
to
heal?
Open the gate.
Taylor, where did you go?
Oh God,
Taylor!
Why does this have to be my life?
Why me? Just get my friend.
I already did.
I'm gonna run to the boon. I'm gonna run to the boon because we need somebody.
Yeah. Okay, you guys heal up.
Yeah.
Right here.
That's me. Why are you crying?
This boon gotta be so far away, though. Oh, thank you. Perfect.
Oh, all no! Right. Oh, I made that.
Where's the closest gate to?
Right here, to my left.
Oh,
right
gotcha. We should be good then. Yeah, we should be good then. She knows that she got a camp. Oh.
No one gets next.
Oh,
run!
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Oh no.
No! Get her!
What's happening?
She's gonna hook me. I'm gonna die. Keep going. Go to the exit.
No, I'm about to take a.
No, go to the exit. God. Go, run! Oh my god.
sorry.
She's like, oh, sorry.
My guys.
He died. My I died. No. Well, you have a figure in your ear.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh. That went horribly wrong for no reason.
Are you striking as the kind of person that has a group of wild animals clean your house for you?
Hey everybody, welcome to the stream. Hopefully everybody's had a wonderful Saturday. Thank you for tuning in. Thank you for stopping by and showing some love. And we're here playing with some good friends, getting trash, getting drunk. I'm taking shots every 5 seconds, so I don't know what you're doing, Ari.
I'm not doing that.
I don't know how you can do that, Ron.
I'm not doing that.
To be honest with you, I don't know how you can do that.
I'm watching.
I'll take another shot just because you say you're watching.
You know what I mean.
You got it? Ooh, I could, yeah.
What do you mean? You don't know how to do that? What do you mean? I'm not doing.
I would have to take the first shot, okay, and then I would have to. There'd be like the recoil after the shot, you know.
Recoil, like
yeah,
because
it's so gnarly, and you're like.
But would you take a dab?
What? Oh yeah, that's
easy. Yeah, I don't know how you do that.
That's easy as
heck.
You
take a what?
A dab.
What is that?
Like wax.
Wax? Like an acetate? Yeah. I'm down.
No. Like, okay. like okay. It's like concentrated THC basically.
Oh hell no.
Okay, Alex, I did that once, and I tried to do it from like a pen, and I got scared and. The wax literally like dripped onto my knee.
Hey everybody, welcome to the stream. Thank you for stopping by. I've been the company of some great people.
When it gets on, my clothes, when it gets on my clothes, it's so. I have to take my clothes over to my mom's and be like, can you get this stain out? Well, she's really good with stains. All I have
Hopefully,
to do is
everybody's
tell her what
having
they,
a great Saturday.
What
I am.
They are.
With some good company.
Oh, really?
With some great company.
Yeah, everyone was freaking out, but I took the Hold dab, and I was just like, I'm never doing this again. Like, I swear I was high for like 8 hours. It was crazy.
Again, my
it's
mom
Saturday
is
night,
the type of person that
Sunday
she,
morning to some of you guys.
She once
it
washed
is the weekend.
My brother's
Hopefully you guys are
little
a
canister
weekend.
Of weed.
If not, get
and then
a
she put it on his desk, on and she's good, like, hey, I washed your weed accidentally. I put it on the desk so it could dry out.
It's too late, yeah.
Let me do my job.
I prefer edibles, though, or like the THC drinks. I like those a lot. I went to the cannabis convention that we had out here. That was crazy.
Make sure to hit that like button if you like what content is being produced. If you like it, make sure to hit the like button. Likes are free. If not, it's cool too. I appreciate it.
I still can't believe that weed was legalized out here. I still can't believe that.
You know what? I'm going to put nice things on this flashlight. Why am I bringing a flashlight?
Are you good with the flashy thing?
Kelsey sent me.
Well, no,
advice.
No. It's just
some game advice.
If I'm bringing a flashlight, then I'm gonna take flashbang off.
Right now. Oh, excuse me.
I rate that a 2.5. That was 2.5.
It was weak. I was totally back.
Yeah. Do better.
Let's get myself banned and play some of this.
What? No, we're trying to get you. We're trying to reintroduce you, not get you like not. You know what
here we go. Here we go, guys. It's the weekend. Let's get sexy. Get those feels on. Yeah.
You just started this other stream up, bro.
Where are those speedos? Leopard print.
Okay.
live.
If you guys on, for some sounds... miracle, for some miracle, you ever guys come to one of my cookouts, you best bring a tent, cause you ain't going nowhere.
What?
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Dude, my shit is like a outlaw rave, man.
Don't say rave to me. Hashtag I'm a rave.
I used to throw outlaws.
What is my last perk?
Here we go.
1 second.
Here we go. Pause. And we start. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
All right. I came enough. Here because Ron, you are not allowed to play that song. I got a bottle of you.
I could play 10. Damn. Vanessa came in with the whip. With the bow whip.
No.
Yeah, she did.
Bad wrong.
I do apologize, Clay Salmon. Thank you for the like. That was 12 minutes ago. I do appreciate that like. Thank you for stopping by. Shit, man. I didn't get that alert, you know. But Vanessa, this is for you.
What did I just say?
Oh my god.
What did I just say, sir? I rebuke thee.
Yeah, but everybody.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Vanessa.
Hello,
are you off work yet?
Everybody, we play their music. I can't even play 10 seconds of this shit.
It was long, but you know what, though? The most exciting part is my paycheck is going to be so juicy.
Well, there you go. Yeah.
It's going to be so juicy when I get paid again. I'll be like, ooh, I could buy stuff I don't need. It makes me so happy. And now I get to get drunk. Woo!
Woo!
Yeah,
woo!
There you go.
Speedo time.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh. Turn up time.
Damn, everybody's hitting me up. Everybody, welcome to the stream. I'm at 1 hour away from...
Your company isn't going to be a line of Speedos, Ron.
I know. I'm an hour away from twerking with some Speedos. Leopard print, you know what I'm saying? Dude, I'm about to kill this bottle and I don't have no more liquor. Do I have more liquor? I think I do. I think I have whiskey sitting there for 10 years. Vanessa's gonna bring out the can of whoop ass. You know what? That's what Destiny says. But you know what I said to that? I said this.
Oh my god.
Hey, Ron, I know where you live, sir. I can deliver the whoop ass via air flight. But you know I won't drive that far.
I know.
But I drove that far for you. Because I appreciate you guys and love y'all.
I know. I mean, it was fun. It sucks that it was short, but, you know, it's better than nothing, you know?
No, it was so sad when you guys had to go. It's like, aw. My family's leaving and they're taking chonkers with them.
You know what I say to that?
Oh, my God.
See, we were having a moment and then you had to go and be wrong. We're having a decent moment. You know what? All I can say is there's proof now that I said I love you. So every time you say Vanessa, I love you, no one's gonna believe.
Gonna be the theme song in my dreams tonight.
She'll only keep me spread to finally see the speedo twerk dance. You
know? Oh, speedo twerk dance. That is not what it is. No one believes you, Ron, when you say this stuff.
Look how much I have left of this Crown Royale apple.
You know, you got me once. You got me once, Ron. I remember the first time. I want to say, like, one of the first times I saw you pop into Cho's stream. You said something wild. Why?
I always say something wild.
No, the sausage.
I'm a assuming. I'm assuming I always say something wild. That's why everybody's like, there he is.
He's embarrassed back. Bethany on Cho-Cho's stream. And yeah, Bethany gets the
when it comes to Cho-Cho's stream, man, there's no restrictions.
Yeah, there's no filter on Cho-Cho's stream. As you can tell, I'm not filtered on that stream. Ew. At all.
If I notice that shit is dull and lame, I'm gonna spice that shit up. Everybody, welcome to the stream.
And what he means by that is bringing his uncooked sausage or all about.
Uncooked sausage?
Come over
my
here,
shit is well, well done. Yeah. See? Gotta make that shit lean.
See? See, guys? And this is why I don't love you. But I love you, so it's all about.
Gotta get all that fat out and get that lean muscle in. I mean, the
Bethany's like, I get in trouble for your nonsense. Yes, you do, queen.
Everywhere is like, what? Everyone's like, come get your man. What? Yeah, I got a trove on your nuts. What? What the?
Because we want you to take him by his little hair, his chinny chin chin, and pull him off. Because he's sussy.
But I like that shit though. Pain don't bother me.
I know.
It gets me harder. Everybody's like, what?
Bethany, help! Help!
Oh, everybody, welcome to the stream. I fucked up the gen. Let's go.
I'm back. Who's the color?
Ooh.
Bethany, come get your man.
She's playing this on the Switch right now.
Who, me?
If you're rich.
No.
Is she playing Bethany. Animal Crossing?
I don't know why you guys haven't added each other. Ari.
We have added each other.
Vanessa, I told Ari about your Switch thing.
Ooh,
so
I gotta send her my friend code.
Yeah.
Wait, you gotta send me that too.
I'm just annoying y'all, my friend code.
By December, I should get another Switch for the 8th time. Yeah.
I'm gonna do it now.
The 8th time.
Yeah, we had about 67 Switches.
67 Switches?
No, I said 6 to 7.
6 to 7. Okay. I thought
you say 67, that's excessive.
And oh, also a very Lord. Specific number.
Right.
He hit me. He's racist. I'm gonna go down. I love you all.
Bye. Not playing. We'll come get you.
Where are you gonna go down?
Oh shit. No. Right here, there's a pallet.
Hello.
There's a pallet.
Wait, no, use the exponential. Oh, shoot.
Aw, man.
Yeah,
I wish
she
was facing the other direction.
I'm going to use expedition right now. It doesn't work that way.
You know what I meant.
I know. He left me. He's probably somebody. He's after somebody. You better heal me on the spot. Who's this? Taylor? Taylor!
Oh god, nope, 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 nope.
Oh
nope,
shit!
Nope.
Have a please.
That's kind of like weird speed boost because I don't appreciate what just happened. I don't get it.
I don't get it.
Alright, I'm gonna hop off
love
and
that.
Call back.
Love that.
Oh god!
I'm good, I'm good. I'm healed, I'm safe, I'm the shit. Hey everybody, welcome to the stream. Press to my co-worker that never failed me, Wendell. He's always had my back, regardless. Minority, man, stick together.
I wish we felt like that with politics.
I know, it's true.
Wish we had that same energy when it came to politics.
My stream is rated M for mature and rated M, I for I don't give a shit. There we go.
I'm high, mature, and I don't give a shit. Okay. Yeah, I'm going for the same.
Bring on me.
Esme, you have to use the bathroom. I know you're not used to being over here, honey. You guys, he has that perk that destroys the totem when he finds your boon.
Pimento?
Everybody, welcome to the stream. Thank you for stopping by.
No, it's not pimento. Unless someone cleansed it. Did someone cleanse this stuff right?
Some support.
I don't think anyone would do that since it was boomed. But that means he doesn't have Noah, so I guess that's a good thing. And we're
Alex,
Swift.
I'm gonna go get you.
gonna be freaking dark soon.
And I'm gonna cry. No,
I'm kidding. Wait, what is going on here?
We were dancing.
No, oh no, god. Don't touch me there. No, no, my no, no.
Oh my goodness, I'm gonna die and go to the basement.
I like how she's gonna die. She's
Are you with the killer shack?
Everybody, thank you for tuning into the stream. Is it a little bit chaotic? Or whatever. It is what it is.
Main building. Oh, I see, I see.
How?
Marcus! Oh. Marcus in the house. Thank you for the like, Marcus.
Why am I blind?
Don't worry, oh. Don't worry about it, buddy. I got a picture for you on my Speedo's leopard print. Don't get scared of the bulge, though.
Okay.
Let me tell you something. Oh, he's here. He's following me. Get the hook.
Oh, he didn't tell me that he's here.
Get the hook. He hit me.
I'm off, though.
He's racist.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't
Marcus,
know
he's racist. On,
I would just love to get a gen done.
He's following me. No. Ah! You son of a bitch. Why the fuck do you go over?
Over the river and through the woods? Good question.
Over the hills and far away?
Hold on. I gotta see Marcus the proper way after I get hooked. Thank you for the like, Mr. Marcus.
Ooh, that was okay. Base in that. There was base in that. I felt it. Right. I felt
it. I got a hook, bitch. That's fine. That's
I feel fine. Like my name is so dainty. Like, you wouldn't say that. It you is. Can say, like, sorry, like, in a,
Where
like,
are you going
you know,
wrong?
Aggressive way.
Oh, shit. Right. Everybody likes, like, come get your main. Yeah, I get in trouble. What the fuck? What's going on? Kanye West, man. Being in the military, no matter if you're a shitbag or not, I'm gonna kill for you. Alright? But there's some people that go extra. Like, if they get captured, I will risk my life to go and fucking rescue you. There's very few people that do that, and Kanye is one of them, which is one of my coworkers. Showing a lot of support in my troubled times, you know what I'm saying? And I probably got kicked out of Discord because it's too quiet. There it is. You don't like me, but I will do the same thing with Mr. Honey. I'm down for the count, baby. I'm gonna die. My last
Dang,
hook.
Yeah, what were you doing?
I was scratching my ass. Nah, I'm playing. I was like, texting. I was getting back into the Discord because I got kicked out.
Oh.
Oh, no, we didn't.
He let me go. He let me go.
There's an exponential bin behind you. Why are you crawling that way? Aw, oh, shit.
I can't go over this bamboo shit.
Oh my god, it's so flippin' dark! What? Okay, well, like, not. It's frickin'. It's nighttime and I need to mend, so it's like double the darkness.
Oh, got it.
It's so fucking dark!
Yo, You guys ever like wonder how the voice actors looked in the studio while like, you know, like recording this?
No, we have a lie. No.
Ron said no, we have a lie. I just think about it sometimes, like how they would look, you know what I mean? Just like kind of make these over exaggerated sounds.
Oh, you bitch.
Somebody working on a gen? Cool. Oh, no.
I just finished that last gen, yeah, I'm not Superman.
Alex is dead 100%.
Oh my god, my heart's just died.
He's coming to me! He's coming to me! Help me!
Oh my god,
get that gen done! I'm gonna try to run them a little bit. Just a little bit.
I'm not even on a gen, so I don't know where one is.
Taylor, please. Taylor
God,
Smith.
I cannot.
He's not even on one today.
I stress out so much when I'm being chased in the darkness.
Dude, what are you doing?
He hit me.
Get away.
Please.
There's no
one.
I feel like I should go.
He left me. For some weird reason, he left me.
Because he... Does he have Tinkerer? Or surveillance? He has surveillance. Surveillance,
man. What is he? DTH? I'm gonna sacrifice myself, Taylor.
No. You stay where you are. I got it. You need to go find a gen, though. Just stay where you are.
I need the points. Run!
We 3-gen, that's why. Yep, we definitely 3-gen. That's great. Love to see that. That's perfect. I see 1, 2, 3. You thought you could mind game me, ho? Come here. Oh, okay.
I'm fixing this gen. In front of him. Keep running.
He's going back to Kill Shack.
Keep running.
I would go over here if you guys could.
I know, Marcus. Help me, please help me. Taylor, go to a fucking door. Taylor!
I can't.
If she goes down, she'll be able to get back up. The door's right there. Oh, no, it's not. Whoops. Oh, and it just got dark.
Oh my god, I'm behind you.
Girl, I can't even. Oh my god, I'm like petrified. Oh my god.
I told you I was behind you.
I'm sorry,
Dave. No, go the other way. Go the other way. Go, my god.
We need to go the other way. Okay.
He's going after me. I'm gonna go down. Fix the door. Go to the door.
Okay. So much for that.
He dropped me. Run!
Oh my! Okay, Bugs, I thought I could go through these. Oh my god, it didn't even have to go down like that. It really didn't.
Wiggle!
I'm wiggling. I ain't gonna make it. You're gonna make it, though.
I'm not. I used to already.
Is there a hook right there? You did not have to hit me on the hook like that. Esme, what do you want? I'm trying to take you to the bathroom. You don't want to go to the bathroom. I'm not giving you another treat. You've had two today. No.
I'm going to take another shot, Ari. What's going on?
Oh my gosh, okay. Let's go. I feel like I literally didn't even put any ginger ale in. It's like clear.
What's wrong with you? Are you a rookie?
I've been drinking like straight Chaparral.
I drink it straight out of the bottle, man.
I can't do all that. You want to see how big the bottle is? I'll show you.
I can't. How are you going to show me?
What are you talking about? I'm about to post it in Discord.
Okay, cool.
Wait.
But it kept me getting, I'm getting a fucking crow in my head. What the fuck, man? I haven't been here for that long.
That's me.
You wanna go downstairs? But you have to use the bathroom. Oh my god.
What does that mean? You got a bottle of Patron. I don't know what Patron looks like.
Okay, but it's too big. You're telling me to take it from the. See, I'm stuttering already.
It's the same size. It's the same size of my bottle.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
I'll take another picture.
Look at my stream.
I'm looking.
Look at my bottle. It's the same, almost the same size.
No, this is the bigger one. I know it looks. That's a bad angle. It's the one that you get.
It's
like
my angle. I see Lego my angle on my shit, man. I know how to determine the size. Oh, bitch, he got me.
I'll take like another picture for reference in a second.
Come on, bitches!
I only need one more pip. One more, you guys. Just one more. We've been doing really good though. Has everyone been pipping the whole time?
Yeah.
That's good. Yeah, we've been doing good. Why are you crying? You're making me feel like a bad owner because I can't understand dog language.
I still tip bagging you, bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. You son of a bitch. Fuck you. You kill my friends. Fuck you. If I know your real life, I will shoot you. I shot people before. Fuck you. Ari, you good, man. You don't need to fucking take that shit to the head, man. Everybody, welcome to the stream. Thank you for stopping by in this beautiful Saturday night. If you don't have this game, if you're curious about this game, I think it's very fun. It's been out for a very long time. I enjoy it. My friends enjoy it so much. Your money is not... It is well spent. That's what I'm going to say. So, a couple of changes with the new update. It favors the killer, but whatever. Fuck it. With survivors, we stick together and we'll figure it out.
I always said that just makes it more rewarding when you can actually get out as a survivor.
It's true, because you don't want a fucking game that just gave you the fucking. Because
then you're like, ha! The odds were stacked against us, and we got out anyway.
I think the reason why this game is so successful is because it's randomized. It's not like I was playing the new game Multiverse. It's great.
Mm-hmm.
And you get new skills within experience, you know, moves and stuff like that. But a lot of people that I encounter and I still kick their asses is that they want to do the repetitive, the cheesing. They do want to do the repetitive move that gets high damage and gets you off the stage, right? With this game, is always random. You always want to, okay, this killer did this. My loadout didn't work out. My perk didn't work out. So let me switch it up. So it's... Even though it's been around for a couple of years, there's always ways to change it and to upgrade depending on your team.
Mm-hmm.
So especially when you're with friends, you could just bully a killer. So
yeah.
Let me stop preaching and ready up. I used to be an angry drunk. Now I'm just a happy drunk. You know why? I can't fucking anybody up. I'm at home. I got my kids and my family here. Can't beat them up.
Uh-huh.
But I'm serious, guys. Look at this bottle. It's almost done. I only drank a quarter last night.
Jeez. How big are those bottles? How many ounces?
It's, hold on, where is it? This is the medium size, which is... The thing is, like, I'm used to drinking 100% alcohol volume, but this is 35%. 70 proof. I used to drink in, like, 100 proof. Like, Bacardi, right label, It's not even a liter, dude. It's 750 milliliters. Is this? Look at my hand. grab it with both my hands. Alright, let's... Ari says she goes to raves. I don't even know if she's still in the chat, but let's go with... Let's go with... Where is that song? Nope. That's not it.
DJ turn it up, better DJ bring it back. Tell the DJ turn it up, better DJ bring it back. Tell the DJ turn it up, better DJ bring it back. Tell them play that shit again. Tell them that you like that light. DJ turn it up, better DJ.
That's 10 seconds. That's what you get. 750? Marcus, what do you mean 750? Marcus? I want to play with Kelsey so bad. Why don't she's got her own shit going on. And she got LaBelle, Corey. Over there, Tenshi, most likely. Let me actually go to a stream and show some love. I didn't do that, I feel bad.
Should do the same, actually. Shoot. I forgot to switch, but it's okay. Because I run the same loadout on every person that I play. Ooh, he got flood over. To find blood flavors.
So you guys are far as fuck.
I'm coming.
Oh my god, he's picking up Ari and she's AFK.
Oh god.
Oh, she's down too? What the fuck?
Yeah. You know, I'm trying to know something else.
Yeah. So I'm thinking. Halloween, I'm gonna put some prostrated, you know, like some costume, prostrated tits, so I get more viewers. You know, and a fake ass and tits. You know? Nah, I'm not gonna do that shit.
On yourself?
Yeah, on myself, yeah. Show some cleavage, you know?
Oh, we need to find Blood Favor. So bad.
These Cabrieri? What the fuck is wrong with these killers, man?
F.
Get her. He's picking me up.
You have to go over here, bro. Come here!
No, don't worry about me, I have a med kit.
What does that mean in this fucking game? Nothing.
I need to continue to look for Blood Favor.
I'm gonna get Taylor. Taylor Swift is my favorite.
If we don't drop Blood Favor, it might kill us.
We are dead anyway.
Taylor, I wanna see flat dead.
This is not our next.
Stay still. I'll take the hit if he comes.
There he comes.
Gotta be over here. Oh, I wish I knew where the hexes were a little better on this map.
he keeps missing because I'm with him.
Ash is gonna be over here.
I'm following him. I'm right behind him.
Did you hear me?
He's on me.
Ash is gonna be like killer shot.
Okay. Yeah, I can see this being a hatch game.
Well, whenever I was running over there, I like went over like a little hill, but there was nothing there.
Spent 10 minutes per stream complaining about people. Hold on, Marcus. Let me get hooked. There's hooks everywhere. My dog shit all over the carpet. Damn, Ari. Spent 10 minutes per stream complaining about people objectifying you. What do you mean? What do you mean, Marcus? Objectifying me? That's kind of weird. That's a big college word for me. I didn't go to college.
Oh, you were gone, but I said college.
You better heal me, boy. Get the points.
Did you hear me? Okay, I think it was gone when I last started, but I did start school.
He's coming, right. Run!
I can only pick one.
Yo, we haven't done a fucking gen.
No.
Alright, time to do
it. Oh, between...
Ari's dead.
Between...
Because the dog shit on the carpet.
Between trying to save Ari because the dog shit on the carpet.
Oh, I'm on top of Blood Favor.
Looking for
Blood
Favor. Gotcha.
Recover!
I'm recovering. Sorry, guys. It's been a series of unfortunate events today.
I'll go get Taylor because she's my favorite.
Isn't the thing where it blocks the pallets a hex totem?
Yes. Yeah, it's...
I get this blood points.
It's a really, really bad hex turn.
And you were talking about showing cleavage? Let me hear you! I'm gonna try to save a pip. And I would say that, like, the criteria to be a Facebook. Yeah, I know, dude. I gotta wear some G-strings. I gotta fucking show some cleavage. Man, it's gonna be crazy. I got no cleavage to show, but I'm gonna try. I'm gonna eat triple the calories every day.
Just keep eating some of that booty.
Better not.
I can't, dude. I can't. I puke. Marcus! Thank you for staying tuned to the stream. You know what's funny, Marcus? I miss hearing your voice, actually. We play Fall Guys and everybody's in the chat. Yeah. We can't get a jet done? This is crazy. I'm gonna get a fucking jet done. Fuck this.
He's got Fearmonger.
He left me.
He has Fearmonger too?
Mm-hmm.
Oh man. That's a little OP, Blight. Oh my goodness. Are you okay?
It's true. It's true, Marcus. I feel you.
Yeah, fuck. Maybe
I'm not taking
internet.
Alright. I'm on death hook. I don't give a fuck. No fucks given match. Let's go.
Yeah, it's okay for us to have like a couple bad matches. We've been doing pretty well.
Yeah.
We have.
Yeah. We've been beasting. You won't get a perfect game? Fuck that guy.
And I told you were gonna get out last match. You were like, no, I'm not. Yep, good.
I didn't say that. I was like, maybe take another shot. That's what I said. Hey, Ari, I'm glad you was able to join us and play a couple of matches and hear laughter.
Yay, there's a gen, and we're about to finish another gen.
I hear you. You're upstairs in the boat, baby.
He missed That's twice. Right. He's so lucky I was AFK taking care of my dog. Third time. Fourth time.
I came to fuck it up. Let's go.
Wait, are you making him whiff?
Fifth time. Yep.
Well, damn.
It's actually kind of easy. I'm doing it on a couple of
times. Oh, shit. Not that time. Ooh, not the pallets done. You okay? You okay?
No, I went to it. Oh, Taylor. I'll spec you.
Please, Lord, be a flashlight. Damn it.
Let's work at this one.
Oh, man.
Taylor's dead.
GG's.
No. No.
Flip.
Come on, cheese ball. Let's go. Let's go, cheese ball. Let's go, cheese ball. You wanna get the extra speed? Let's go, heroin addict.
You're wrong for that.
Fucking heroin addict. Wanna inject itself? You guys better save me. Nah, I'm playing. I'm almost out.
Yeah.
You motherfuckers.
I was taking a hit.
Taylor, I think we were friends.
I was like right there.
I think we were friends. Fuck this guy.
I took a hit for you.
I know.
Oh shit. Apparently jumped down like one of them.
While we wait for the match to be over, we could Dude, I'm getting fucked up because I try to put the fucking Crown Royale cap into the vape juice cap container. Alright, so we're gonna go with what? Bring it back, tell a ninja turn it up, better ninja bring it back, tell a ninja turn it up, better ninja bring it back, tell them better shit again, tell them turn up the bank, the bank! Better ninja bring it back, tell a ninja turn it up, better ninja bring it back, tell a ninja turn it up, oh! Teddy, you're missing a lot of stuff there. Run! Immigration's on your ass. Run! You better wiggle. Shake that booty. Never mind. He's not after you. Let's continue.
Let's continue.
This is gay. This copyright bullshit. How you gonna make your stream unique? You know what I'm saying? Like,
you wouldn't have
we were talking about showing cleavage, and I was saying that it's like the criteria. Let me like that. It's showing cleavage, and if you go to Twitch, it's licking mics and making sexual actually, references. You know? Let me tell you something. When I started streaming on Twitch, when Twitch just started, all right? So I was streaming gaming content, and I was a DJ. So I got told that if it's not gaming content, I would get banned. So after, I got deployed for 13 months, and I came back, and I lost 6,000 followers on Twitch. When I came back, you could stream whatever the fuck you want on Twitch, and you will get banned. Before, it was strictly gaming content. Now people lick mics and make $600,000 a month. So everybody's telling me to go back to Twitch, and I'm thinking about it, but I lost respect out of it.
God damn, this pole that holds up the middle of the deck.
I don't believe in what is it called? Exploiting women. Because they get more views and ads and ad revenue and whatever for sexual content. I mean, I don't feel anything negative towards a streamer, female or male, doing that. It's just a platform. So, going back to Twitch is very, very, very. I don't know. It's kind of less in my mind. Weaponizing? That's what it's called? Vanessa, thank you for 25 stars. I think that's what it's called, womanizing. Because of ad revenue. So what I learned in military school is you do the right thing even though it might fuck you. So I'm cool with that. It's hard to say. A lot of people that kiss their ass, turn a blind eye. In the military, they move up the ranks and they make more money. But I'm also.
He's not gonna pick you up, is he?
The right thing.
No, he walked off. I just started.
I'm gonna do the right thing. Maybe they might jeopardize.
No, run!
I'm all about keeping the old traditions alive. We had a discussion at the schoolhouse, and everybody thought I was very unique because I don't see the intelligence of racism or equality. Everybody should be equal all around, female or any race. And everybody was, dumbfounded. That's how you say it. Because I believe women could, if they put their mind to it, they could be as strong as men, mentally and physically. And with any race. Dude, and it was a lot of discussions, and a lot of people in the schoolhouse, not a lot of people, some of the individuals were like, you're wrong, females are weaker. And black male, right? I could say that. I'm comfortable. Black males in the genetics are more capable of hard labor. I don't believe in that. You know, was a huge discussion, and I guess I stand out from the instructors because I see everybody as equal, male, female, and race. There's no difference. It depends on your upbringings and your self motivation.
You're gonna let me bleed out because I'm gonna wiggle off if you can see it.
That's true. He's gonna let you bleed out. You know what's funny? Like interacting in the military, you have feelings and likes, and everybody has the right to put, you know, towards their feelings and their opinions. But it was interesting how people nowadays are still close-minded, and me, that I kind of raised myself with my grandparents' influence, I have open mind.
That was an unfortunate match. I only say that because he got lucky. He worked so hard for that match, okay? And that was with Ari being gone. And
I'm sorry.
No worries. I'm just saying.
Yeah. Did I get a pay by that?
He had to work his ass off.
He did.
But I'm betting you, he would have.
I didn't even try. I'm drunk and I'm speaking my mind right now. So I'm betting. Everybody's welcome to the stream and bet in the chat. Bet your shit. Let's go. I should put that as my title in the stream. You want to come in? You have troubles in your life? Vent. I got something to tell you. Alex, the liquor store is closed.
Do what now?
The liquor store is closed. I can't get another bottle.
It's closed?
It's closed. It's 11 o'clock, man. What's going on?
11 o'clock? Oh.
I'm in the East Coast, man.
Oh, okay. That's right. I forget that. Iowa, it's a very alcohol-centered state.
I like Iowa. I have good friends, I got good friends that I'll kill and do some more for them in Iowa.
Really?
Yeah.
The liquor stores don't close until 2 over here.
God damn, they close at 9.
They're I don't know what time they close over here. I think it's like they can close at like midnight or something.
At this time, I'd like to do a shout out to all the viewers, Vanessa. My wife Bethany, shout out to all the people squatting out with me, which is Ari, Taylor Swift.
Oh, my bad.
In the house, Mr. Alex. Thank you for squatting out with me and keeping me company on the stream. Let's get that shit on. Let's get it on. Let me play that song.
You sure?
Pew.
Yeah, yeah.
I've been feeling fine.
There we go. Alex is not drinking, but he's getting it. Hold on. This is not it. Don't shave for 3 months. You get that big 70 bush up on you. He's like, I'm cute.
What song?
No, the same song. Which one you want?
Don't believe you. It's hard to sing on cue when you keep going in and out.
No, but she did it.
I don't think so. Were you drunk when that happened?
Yes, I was, actually.
Okay, then. Yes, I was.
Dude, I'm back home. I'm celebrating. I've been gone away from my house in the stream for 5 weeks. Come on, let's go.
Better turn up.
All right, so what song you want? What song is your best song?
I can sing anything, but I need it to not be cutting in and out, which I know that needs to happen. So I think I really just need. Hold on, let me look. I'm really about to do this one.
Everybody, welcome to the stream. Singing, Ari, that's what Vanessa's saying. She say, put your heart out.
Ari,
your chest. Vanessa's saying, rip it off your chest and put the heart down.
That sounds painful. I don't want to do that.
Well, let me tell you something. You guys, all the people that play online are very unique and talented individuals. Let's do this. Ari, what song you want?
I mean, I'm looking right now, but I'd prefer that we not die this round, if I'm being honest. So let me just, like, look. Yeah. I'm going to be looking, but let's also play the map. Okay?
Let's do this. I'm going to play whatever song.
And, oh my
lord. Okay, if we're at midway, we're about to die.
Oh no! Okay.
Let's do this Tic Tac song. Let's do a Tic Tac song.
What's a Tic Tac song?
Yeah, a Tic Tac song.
Is this a doctor? Yeah, it is.
Well, where the fuck is it? Oh my god, come on! Oh my god, it's coming towards me. It's coming towards me. Let me hide over here.
This is Tay's last one. She's running a fever and has a headache.
A Tic Tac song is... Right here, right here. I got it. No, that's not it.
No, I know it's not. But now you keep playing songs that get stuck in my head. I don't know what you want me to do.
No, I might get a Tic Tac song. Hold on.
Okay, I don't really watch TikTok, but okay.
Oh, here we go. I got it. Okay. Ashley, thank you for the like.
The TikTok song?
Yeah, what? You know it. Hold on. Pause it. And then once I play it again, you're gonna. Hold on. Ashley, thank you for the like, thank you for the share. Pause.
Were you just in that corner the whole time, Ron?
Yeah, I was.
Didn't I just say to concentrate?
Anyway, welcome to the stream.
You just came out of the dark and saved me off the...
Wait, for the TikTok song. You know this song. It's a TikTok song. Everybody use it in the fucking TikTok. Hold on. Here we go. Fucking doctor.
Go upstairs. Oh god, no, he's up here with us. Oh god.
I'm down.
You guys, what's going on? For real. Darkhaven, didn't I say to concentrate? Didn't I say that? I said that 3 times. I said that 3 different times. Let's make sure we concentrate. You said, okay. Literally.
Okay.
You're crawling. Thank you.
Let's do this gem right here next to us.
Diamonds in the sky.
Hell yeah, that boost, we needed it. Hey, do you want to work? Oh, there you are. There you are, Tay. Oh, nope, that's Alex. Nope, that's Tay. Okay.
Oh, shit.
Okay. Damn it, no. Oh, my
God. Yeah, I'm looking at the fucking...
Oh, my God.
Ah! Yo.
Why is he chasing me? Out of all the people you could have chosen, you chose to chase me. Come on now. Come on now.
Oh god.
Whoops.
No! Dude, I'm trying to concentrate. I'm fucking drunk. Let's go. Everybody, welcome to the stream. What the fuck? All right, fuck it. Alright, cool.
You guys got my friend caught up. You made my friend down.
Uh, You know how hard it is to play Dead by Daylight drunk?
It's pretty hard. You want to play Fortnite or Fall Guys?
Fall Guys? Fall Guys. I mean, I want to play Fall Guys in Fortnite as well throughout the 12-hour stream. Yeah.
You're doing a 12-hour
stream? You're doing a 12-hour stream?
Yeah, yeah.
No. I think us as a unit decided against that, actually. You're not doing that.
No, okay? I'm doing it. It's Saturday.
No, come on. You're already toasted,
you said,
dude.
You said toasted.
Let's go. I'm good.
Before you got blasted, and now you're blind.
I'm getting fucking perfect sticker checks. What the fuck? I'm getting great sticker checks.
That's good. I mean,
I'm
want
drunk.
That.
Think about it.
You said think about it. You said you better.
I know I play Fall Guys. Period.
Wow,
oh,
look at him. He's working
on
a gen. Yeah.
Oh man. Okay. We ain't doing too bad. We're not doing too bad.
Actually, no.
Let's heal her after we get her.
I'm gonna go in a room.
Let's heal her. I know. Let's heal her. I think
it's on me.
Ah, shit, now Alex is on death hook.
Who's Alex? Nah, play.
Yeah, I screwed up. I done screwed up.
Let's go upstairs. Upstairs. It's the gen.
I'm looking for a totem.
Right here. Totem? For what? There's only one gen.
I can take it. So I can boon it? What do you mean for what?
So
what else would I
right
do
now?
With the totem?
So where's the time right now, man? I found a gen. I'm working on a gen. I'm being useful.
Uh-oh, he's on me.
One of the other...
Oh my
the
god.
Other last gen is next to me on the hook.
He's on me.
Alex, really cleanse yourself. Ashley, what's going on, Ashley? Ashley is my girl, man.
He's on me.
Fuck your couch, bitch.
You sound like, the singer of the Cranberries.
Oh, don't fuck you. The Cranberries is one of my all-time favorite bands. And she died,
no,
so it's like...
You're gonna have to play that other song.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Just a game. Just a game. Hopefully you guys got over 50 on that gen, though.
We do. I'm halfway.
Okay.
More than halfway, actually.
Okay, cool.
We gotta get Ari.
This is my first hook. That's my first
Where
hook.
Where the flip have you been, Sora?
He's upstairs. Where have I been? Floor.
Stay downstairs. No, this dog.
He's coming towards me.
Zora said, you're not paying attention to me, you're not petting me, you're not feeding me, I don't have any water. I'm still working on the gen.
I'm still working on the gen on the second floor. He found me. He hit
I'm
me.
Trying to heal up in the room.
Someone's coming for me,
real
whoever's
quick.
On the gen.
Ari, run! Quickly. I'm gonna heal you.
No, he can step more.
I'm gonna heal you. Hold on, let me unfuck myself. Run! I take the hit. I love you, Ari.
I love you too, Ron.
He's after you. He said, fuck me.
No kidding. He said you had me. You said I was protected. You didn't even protect me. Oh, you did take the hit.
I did.
Okay, I still love you.
See how Ari is? Everybody in the stream? Come on, man. Yo, there's a fucking gen on top. It's almost done. I'm gonna get it.
Hey, Ari.
Hug me. Near Ari. There's a gen near Ari.
Oh my god, you have like a whole
He's coming to you guys.
It's
Bentley. Guys, I do apologize. I've been drinking.
Yeah. Is Bentley sick?
Let's get it on.
Bentley, hi, baby. What are you doing?
He's upset.
Bentley. Bentley. He doesn't want to talk to me anymore?
But he can't hear you.
Oh.
Ashley, what's going on, man? Well, you're hungry. You better hear me.
That's crazy. Later.
Yo, I'm gonna fuck Taylor up. Are you down?
Can someone open this gate right here? Can someone open this gate right here, though? For real? Like, on a real note? Please.
We're gonna pick you up. We're gonna pick you up. No!
You just gotta chase me again. I'm gonna go down. You guys, oh my god. Oh my god.
Go fuck to the you, other you gate. Fucking bitch.
Oh my god. She's gate. Following me.
I'm under the corner.
You're opening the gate now? Can someone take a hit? Y'all are some weird ass teammates.
I'm opening the gate that you went down. That you went down.
Where did you go?
The gate's open.
Where did you go?
I don't even know where you're at. I'm in the first floor.
Oh my god. Oh my god. This could have been completely avoidable if, I don't know, said...
Where are you?
Oh, fuck. When I asked it to be open? No, it's okay. We got you. Yeah, you got me dead. Now, you're welcome.
I didn't know I couldn't use my flashlight because I had to snap out of it.
Rashi, what's going on? He's had to be. Fuck you, you motherfucker. You killed my friend. I'll teabag you the shit out of you, motherfucker. And what you got? Nothing. What you got? Nothing.
Wait, who died?
Nobody, you. Alex left.
You're rude. Nobody, just you. Okay, for show.
Fuck you. Can I press the left trigger fast? Fuck you. I'm gonna teabag you 1,000 times before I leave. I'm teabagging you still. Feel the fucking hairy nutsack in your face. Let's go. Fuck you. Alex. I'm almost finished this bottle. Alright, are you ready? Three. Ari, are you ready? Three, two.
I don't have any more left.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Is it every TikTok? Are you ready? One, three, two, one. Let's get some real music up in here. Let's get... This song I could relate to. Let's go. Where is it? Right here.
Hello.
For all the teachers that told me I never. Pause. Yo, Ari left.
Oh, she's no, done. I got kicked.
She's done for the night. I'm gonna take a piss. I'll be back. Let me mute my mic. Nobody wanna hear the strong stream. A piss.
Ever. Yes, Oh.
That's a good idea.
Yeah, that's fair.
But how are you gonna make sure, like, are you gonna put a diaper on it? Because don't they have a plan that they can't control their, like, weight? Oh. You didn't send an invite, you didn't send the addy, so.
I'm pretty sure I did. This will probably be my last one, and then I gotta take my buddy's dog home. I get paid, he pays me for it, so I can't, yeah. You don't want to kill the bottle, or?
You don't have, like, Trulies or something? Trulies or White Claws? Yeah, White Claws or Trulies. What? I want those things.
Hold on, man. Let's hear Chelsea's stream.
I mean, at least it wasn't a hello moto.
I wouldn't do that. I think you can get banned for an original
content. That's just rowdy as fuck. Hold on.
Oh, he got a Motorola. He got one of them burner cells.
What the fuck?
I got a burner phone too, but he'll say hello,
so
mine don't.
Yeah, because he got a Motorola. Alright. That's it out. Chelsea's stream is a little boring right now. Let's get back to that. I only speak the truth, not to put the truth.
They're talking about Motorola's though.
Blow up like the word tree. Break it down. Digest it. Let's continue. Yo, you know what? Let me. I'm gonna teach you something. You know what I'm gonna do? Because that song has a lot of meaning. Let me start it from the beginning. I'm my